Well, hello there. Thanks for joining me. Glad to have you with me today. Special event right here is my 100th video you're watching. Well, pretty exciting for me anyway. I've been on YouTube since May of last year. I lurked around on the tubes for a while. Finally put out my first video back in November, and I'm up to 100 already. You know, of course, I had the Boston police personally told me to take down a couple of my videos. That was a fun couple days, right? And my video, the Mac G3 impact test, you might be familiar with, maybe not. Go check it out if you're not. That one was posted on a French Mac website. And not a lot of people in France are too kind of me throwing computers off cliffs. But what are you going to do? Anyway, for my 100th video, I thought I'd do something a little differently. Usually, I'm pumping out a lot of special effects, a lot of production, you know, music, sound effects, all that stuff. I thought for number 100, I'd bring it down to just, you know, plain and simple video blog style. I've only done a couple of these so far, so a little personal for number 100. I'll give you a behind-the-scenes tour, actually, of the facilities here at the IDEO Productions lab. It's not really so much a lab as it is my bedroom at home, but it gets the job done. Just over my left shoulder, I got my little tiny 13-inch television. I'm actually watching the movie Forrest Gump right now on TNT, and it's one of my favorites, actually. So I kind of have that on the background. Distracts me when I'm trying to do some real work. And the real work is over here on my big 24-inch Dell monitor. It's one of my favorite pieces of technology in the room. It's a real beauty. I bought it last summer with some extra money, and I'm planning to actually buy another one with some money I'm getting this summer from videotaping weddings and stuff. Because IDEO Productions is quasi-legitimate. It's a profitable enterprise, believe it or not. And until I buy the replacement, though, until I buy two of these bad boys, two 24 widescreens, I got this other one, 19-inch here, that kind of gets the dual monitor setup going. And if you actually look closely over here, you can actually see what I have on the screen, which is my YouTube profile there. I'm actually in the middle of watching one of my own videos because, well, I am that vain. And so I hope you've seen that one. That particular clip is from Johnny's Leftover Emporium. One of my personal favorites, me and my friend Joy recorded a few weeks back before the end of the school year. And over in the corner is the computer herself. But yeah, it's a good time here on the YouTube. Thanks for hanging out with me. And I always want to plug my radio show, because I put a lot of time into that. It's called The Roadhouse. It's available on WECB, Emerson College's campus radio station. You might have seen one of the videos where my friend Joe Colasano drums along to Boston on the show. You can check out that at theroadhouse.cjb.net. And, you know, I don't just do the video stuff, because I'm also on the radio two times a week at WERS 88.9 FM and online at WERS.org. I am the Monday morning DJ. I do sound an awful lot like this when I'm on the air. I'm a pretty good DJ. They gave me an award for it, actually. So if you're in the Boston metropolitan area over the summer, please tune in 6 to 10 every Monday morning. And I'm also on the playground Sunday nights 5 to 8. Those shows are unfortunately in our archive, so if you don't listen live, you really can't listen at all. But they are online, WERS.org, for the live stream if you're not in the Boston area. Cool stuff there. I'm putting a lot of work into it, obviously, putting a lot of work into the radio, and then also the video aspects of my life. So it's going pretty good. One more year left of college, right? And then I'm off to L.A., into Hollywood, try to make it big, hopefully. So maybe you'll be seeing my face. Probably not. But until then, you can always see it here, YouTube.com/jpizzle1122. Home for the completely insane, the completely retarded, and always entertaining. At least, I'd like to think so. Anyway, thanks for joining me. It's been a fun time. And keep watching the videos. More coming soon. And I definitely have a whole bunch coming up. Me and Jory, my friend, we found an old microwave at the end of the school year, and we decided to see what would happen if we threw a whole bunch of stuff into it. And, well, we did a whole series of videos, kind of circa the Will It Blend stuff. So look forward to that. We have about 20 videos coming up in the next few months where we basically take microwaves and put stuff into them. It's a pretty good time. Until then, though, keep on watching, keep on trucking, you know, nice to have you with me again. And have a good evening, have a good night, and I will catch you later. Bye-bye.